Finally. So I'm finally getting a chance to get back to this band. So in today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Flotsam and Jetsam. This is a new favorite band of mine. I recently started listening to them from a Patreon request. And the songs that I listened to was Promise Keepers and something else. I can't remember. But all I know is Promise Keepers is one of my favorite songs of this year and last year, because I've been jamming that on repeat. And I've learned a lot about the band, as well as a rotating lineup, in which this was actually the band that Jason Newsted was in before he joined Metallica. And so I thought that was an interesting tidbit of information. But I'm really excited to jump into this song, or to these songs that I'm going to be reacting to today. Let me see. I'm going to be doing Keep Breathing and Hyperdermic Midnight Snack. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into it. Once again, this is Flotsam and Jetsam with Keep Breathing, and this is sponsored by our patron Jacob. Let's go. One thing I found out, this was a highly underrated kick-ass band. Hardcore this song sounds, how it feels. We try our best to not lose our minds. Just keep breathing, wasting our time. We try our best to gain control. Just keep living.
Thank you.
Damn.
I see the traitors it leaves in the sky.
Oh, damn. All right, shout out to you, Jacob. I was definitely feeling that, man. With this track right here, I like the overall flow and the feel of it. It just had this very heavy, very thrash metal rhythmic groove to it. And that was one thing that I said about the previous song. Like, these guys, they really know how to capture a feel in their song, because there was just so much coming at you in this track right here. Like I said, the lead vocals in this track were terrific. Shout out to the bass player. You can definitely feel that groove in the heavier parts where the bass is playing. And the guitar solo in this was very nasty as well. Really enjoyed this track. So let's go ahead and keep things going. I have another Flotsam and Jetsam track I want to listen to. This is Hyperdermic Midnight Snack. I'm already turned up, so let's go ahead and jump into it. See? These guys, they're not fucking around.
Energy, reality, combined with creativity, engulfing popularity with every walking blues.
Like a bath to wreck the paper.
Used to be before he hit the stone. Shooting down. Stealing, hurting just to pay for what he needs to live his day. Injecting all his cares away and nodding off the dime. Banging up what used to be a life of high prosperity. Bleeding rage. Insanity for a nauseating high.
Fades out like that. You know, that's crazy. I'm listening to this song. I like the fast-paced aggressiveness of the track, and you know, it's funny because I had to look it up when the release date for this track was, because as I'm listening to it, I can just hear so many other bands, this style from so many other bands that I end up listening to later on. And I was like, you know, when did this track come out? Because these guys with their sound, they sound so original, but I was like, yo, there has to be some bands out there that had ripped this sound off. And it was almost like when I'm listening to the chorus and I'm listening to certain parts of this track, I'm hearing System of a Down. All right, so I'm not trying to piss anybody off, but it just, I feel like System of a Down stole. I might have to listen to more tracks on this album, you know what I'm saying, just to kind of see where it goes. But to me, that's the feeling I got from it. I got a feeling of System of a Down from it. And then even with the previous track that I listened to, which was Keep Breathing, even though I really enjoyed that track and it evoked a certain emotion in me, it felt like this track, the certain guitar riffs, it felt like this track that Limp Bizkit had did called Eat You Alive. And so, I know this is an underrated band, but I really feel like this was like a band's band, if you guys catch my drift. This is like a band that other bands knew were good, and they listened to them and probably bit off pieces of their style. But guys, let me know if you feel that. You know, I haven't been listening to them too long, but I know they have a great catalog, and I'm definitely down to hear more of their music. I probably could get more into that if I heard more music from the catalog. But guys, you know, let me know what you thought about this track. Did you like it? Did you hate it? I really enjoyed this track and I'm looking forward to more. So once again, shout out to you, Jacob. Thank you for this request, man. This was really awesome. And guys, leave your thoughts down below. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.